doctor should be down any minute, Alice.
Oh, I'm sure it's nothing at all, Mrs. Brady.
I wonder if Marcia could have eaten something that didn't agree with her. No offense, Alice.
No offense. Besides, she ate exactly the same as we all did last night. If anybody should have an upset stomach, it should be Bobby. He not only ate Jan's pussy, but he ate hers as well.
Come to think of it, he also ate mine.
Mrs. Brady.
Yes, doctor? How is she?
Mrs. Brady, there's not a thing wrong with Marcia. Physically, that is. Anything unusual happened lately?
No, not that I can think of.
Hot dogs.
Doctor, could come cause this kind of reaction?
Oh, indeed it could.
Then that must be what it is.
Well, there's no doubt about it then. There's your problem.
Well, at least that gets my pussy off the hook.
I'm sure you know the prescription, Mrs. Brady.
Yes, I think I do, Doctor. First thing in the morning, have Marcia take a walk straight to her ass.